Hi guys, in this video I will show you three ways to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy A34 and A54. So, the first one, just push together, volume down and power, like this. It is very easy. And here is my screenshot. Let's do it again, volume down and power. And here is the second screenshot. And of course, from here you can edit, share it or delete it. Okay, another way, just go to settings and here go down and tap on advanced features, tap on motion and gestures, and we have here palm swipe to capture. Just enable this feature, and now to take a screenshot, use your hand and just swipe your palm over the screen, and here is my screenshot. It's very easy. Let's do it again, swipe your palm, and here there is. And the third one, just go to the top bar, swipe and go to the right, tap on the plus sign, and we have here take screenshot. Just move this button here, okay, then just press done, and to take a screenshot, tap this icon, and here is my screenshot. So, it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful and see you to the next. Have a nice day.